north on Florida 50 West, East Colonial Drive toward Florida 50 West. Continue on Florida 50 West for 8 miles. quarter mile, turn left onto the ramp to I-4 West. Left onto the ramp to I-4 West, then keep left. Keep left. In 1,000 feet, merge onto I-4 West. Continue on I-4 West for 3 miles. Right at the fork to stay on I-4 West. Keep right at the fork to stay on I-4 West. Continue on I-4 West for 9 miles. We found a faster route, the I-4 West, which saves 2 minutes. If you prefer to stay on the current route, tap number. Thanks. We found a faster route, the I-4 West, which saves 3 minutes. If you prefer to stay on the current route, tap number thanks. Thank you. Take exit 72 for Florida 528 East toward International Airport Cape Canaveral. In 600 feet, take exit 72 for Florida 528 East toward International Airport, Cape Canaveral. Take exit 72. Continue for 1 mile. Exit 1 for International Drive. Take exit 1, then turn right onto International Drive. Turn left onto Hawaiian Court. Turn left onto Hawaiian Court, then turn right. Thank you. left. You have arrived.